Alright, I've been trying a lot of different things with my 3D printer. You can see I've already run off a couple of neat things and whatever. And now it is time for my latest thing, a 5/6 port. I would say it's, I'm gonna call it an ACA style mini siren. It's modeled off of the rotor off of like an ACA, like P50 or whatever, something, one of those things. I did run it up a little bit, and because it spins so slowly, it actually sounds like a 10/12 port, so it sounds pretty cool. So I bought a bunch of these cheap little motors off Amazon. I bolted one to it, and I'm gonna run it off of like 6 volts and see what it does off of my new and improved workbench power supply. So let's see how great it is. Oh, that's probably not good. Okay, so note to self, spend a bit more money on the motors.